Suck a dick.
Suck a fat white cock.
It's taken.
There's a electric scooter in there. Someone stole it. Fuck this camera. We hear it beeping. There's a scooter app. You can rent scooters. It's in there. Fuck whoever did that.
We're currently on the way to go to lunch with a friend, Chris. And we came all the way like a quarter mile to try to find this scooter to scooter there. And it turned out to be a stolen one, eh? Oh, and then later on, I should be going to on some shit to do like no jumper stuff. Like do my Cuff Boys Exposed video on No Jumper. That's what we're doing today, motherfuckers. What? What's wrong with Ubering?
I wanted to scoot, my guy.
He's addicted to scootering. Bro, that is so useless. We might as well just Uber there. We'll scoot around later, man. Why would we Uber to the scooter?
Okay, fine.
Fit check. Tommy Hilfiger. Family. Shout out Family Brand, Minnesota. Family Minnesota on Instagram. Supreme
Same
Vans.
Yesterday.
Twisted my ankle.
You know what I'm saying? Babylon Converses, black pants I found at the thrift store 2 years ago, Lyric Lemonade hoodie, FTP shirt, you know what I'm saying? So vlog, I already told you what we're doing. Make sure you hit like and subscribe, follow me on Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram. My name's Jake Paul, you're the Jake Paulers. And this crazy that dude, we're on Sunset Boulevard, man.
And it's not even sunny, and it's not
Yeah, it's
sunny.
Fucking cloudy out. Every time we come to LA, dude,
it's literally cloudy as fuck, every time.
Or raining. Last time we were here in January, it was raining the whole time. The one and only Roy Purdy.
What's up, guys?
And his twin brother, who looks like his twin, but it's not really his twin.
No, we're twins.
Yeah, we're twins.
Do people say that a lot?
Like 3 years later.
Looks identical, dude. That's actually crazy. I need some of those.
I got you.
You do? I really do. That ass. They look, bro. That actually looks really good. Hey, Johnny. How you doing, buddy?
I'm doing A-okay.
Don't take down the fucking.
I didn't mean.
Bro.
I'm tightening it back up. Oh, it's not. Never.
Thank you. And we're walking up, and it's a sunglass stand. And Roy's like, "Oh, you like these glasses?" And the guy's like, "Oh, I just wholesaled 1,000 of those." And I was like, "All right, we're coming back next week with a cease and desist, because these are his, man." It's in there.
Johnny, would you let me take a shit in your hand if I needed to?
Of course. Man, come on, don't play with me. Of course I would.
That's very nice of you, my guy. All right, Johnny's dumbass is trying to put on this small ass shirt.
Well, show him how cool it is. Show him why I'm doing it.
Yes, it's very cool, but try to put it on.
Wait, who is that again? Tweety Bird?
Yeah.
he really thought this was going to fit. He picked this up and he said, yeah, this is it.
Oh, it's not that bad.
It's not that bad.
What the fuck?
Wait, what are you talking about? This is small as fuck.
Guy right here. This guy right here, Roy Purdy. You're missing. Now my friend. Listen, you could have the most swag on the market if you did a collab with my boy. Oh my. You know Michael Jackson? Bigger. Oh, Kobe Bryant, bigger. LeBron James, bigger.
Yeah, the shoulder pads make you look like a refrigerator a little bit.
I think once I cut the shoulder pads out, it'll fit better.
Yeah.
Bro, that's tight.
Bro, if we pull up to a party with that, it's done for. Art galleries, pop-up shops.
It's already making him dance. He's dancing in the mirror, dude. One more time, one more trifecta.
What?
You're a sicko, man.
Sorry, I'm trying to get a whole fit check in my friend here.
Oh, you didn't get it yet?
Nope. Roy copped a $12 Silka. Oh yeah. Are you fucking kidding me, Roy? Roy, are you fucking kidding me?
That's how we come in.
That's how the fuck we come in, baby. One of Jonathan's favorite movies is Scarface, and this is just cool in here. Bro, that's actually meant that is meant to be for you, bro.
Give it to Landon and then just keep it till I move here.
Bro, that is actually crazy.
Cakin. We out here, wait, what is, I don't know.
We're at the flea market.
It's Cakin.
Content. Legend.
Animal.
You gotta like pan up.
Yeah, because he organizes them all.
Bro, what is happening?
Oh.
legend. I love him. More than anything.
George is doing it too, and he thumbs up.
No way, bro. No fucking way. I love it, dude. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? People are watching, dude.
Bro, look, he's rocking.
Yeah. I like them, bro. They look great. They look fucking great, Johnny. Are you kidding me? Oh, hell yeah.
I'm switching up real quick.
All right, back up out of my face, though. Let me get a good view.
Hey, where's Roy?
You actually bought this for $25, so that's a great deal.
Yeah, those are fine, man.
Come on. Hey, please stop. Hey, buddy, please stop. Buddy,
I'm gonna cry.
Bro.
Dude, I love this.
Dude, stop. Seriously, stop. Excuse me. This is not my dog. Oh, that worked out well.
That was aggressive.
And he has a plan.
Everybody comment yes.
Welcome.
This is a fucking castle, dude. What is this, bro? What? Bro, are you kidding me, dude?
No way.
Wow. This is crazy. Oh,
yeah.
Holy.
Those Pringles are so spicy.
Crazy. Johnny, you have service?
Big gas out here, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? Look at this view, man. Dude, look at what's behind me. Are you stinking kidding me, bro?
You're kidding me. It's a simulation.
Got Roy Purdy taking pictures behind me, casually.
You can have this view every single day. Just wake the fuck up and grind, baby, you know?
Johnny's too shy.
Sorry.
You want this view? You want these extra hot Cheetos? These Pringles? You see this? All right, well, guess what? You gotta wake up in the morning, have your coffee, and get off your ass, all right? No more Fortnite, no more breaking and landing in Tilted Towers, no more sitting on the Instagram, all right? Get off. Hey, get out here, all right? You just gotta jump out of the plane, jump out of the bus, and just land over there. Get off your ass, and come here.
Took a weird turn.
Yeah, you too, bro.
See
you,
man.
That was so genuine.
Dude. He said, have a nice life.
Johnny's taking a piss right with that view.
he said views.
I still can't get over this view, bro.
Frick, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, my pee caused the mudslide. It's small.
It's chilling. It's like literally so
penis.
Close.
This view behind you fuckers right now.
Bro, it's wild. It's like wild. It's actually insane.
Bro, now shit. I see why like YouTubers are always press when they have houses around here, because this is insane.
It's insane.
Warming up my man Johnny over here.
Wow.
With this view behind me.
Hey, just much love right there, man.
What? I thought I felt something. All right, come on.
Hey, I mean, I wouldn't be surprised. Dude, what is going on? Yo, we should put music to the back of this.
Grind, don't stop.
We live in the dream out here. If you want to do this, get off your fucking ass.
Bro, legend. Flipping legend.
I want this fucking view every day, baby. I want this fucking shit, man. Look at this.
Are you stinking kidding me, baby?
I want this shit, man.
Do you?
Fucking fat white cock do I have to suck to get this view every day?
Suck a dick.
Suck a fat white cock.
Quick 20.
Alright, I'm good.
That was like 10 seconds.
Alright. Dude, Johnny, you have to do that.
Okay.
That's a must for you to do that, bro. My heart and left me lonely. I think broken hearts contentious. I won't fix, I'd rather weep. I'm lost and I'm found.
Oh my god!
Bro, that's so fire.
This should be the end of today's vlog.
Sam, today's vlog, motherfuckers, hit like, subscribe, homies, touch your Instagram. What's your Instagram and Twitter, Johnny?
Johnny Ransom.
There we go. See you, motherfuckers.
Tomorrow?
Yep, we're still in LA, baby.
Hey, don't even follow me on Instagram. I'm a fucking sicko. You don't want them. Suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah. Someone that's afraid to let go. You decide if you ever.